The positioning point, built into the center of the hanger, is used to mark your wall in the position you want to hang your frame. You simply press the frame against the wall. The positioning points will make a small indentation in the wall, and that's where you'll insert your support pins. There's no need to worry about searching for wall studs. And unlike other traditional hardware, like nails and hooks, there's no need to be concerned about hitting plumbing, electrical wiring, or conduit.